it was time for my routine mammogram. I went to my doctor. It was Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and that's what rocked my world the next day. I got the results come back in. There's something showing.
And they told me that they saw something and it's breast cancer and I needed to see my doctor. That was the scariest day of my life. I thought, how could this happen to me? I'm in the best shape of my life.
My OBGYN told me that I needed to go see a surgeon at Northridge Hospital. I got in right away and they told me what my options were.
When you come to Northridge Hospital Cancer Center and you walk through our doors, you're gonna see smiling faces. You're gonna see people who care every step of the way. You're gonna see the latest and the greatest technology.
Every specialty is here at Northridge Cancer Center. Everything you need is in one place.
They don't have to drive 2 hours, 3 hours away for top-notch care. They can drive 10 minutes, 15 minutes, even walk to the cancer center and they will receive the best care.
The team at Northridge Cancer Center are experienced. They have empathy, compassion, so that you can trust what's going on. And they saved my life.